He's been arrested 35 times this year alone. A local TV station reports, in all, he's spent more than 4,000 days in jail. On average, he's out of jail about 2 days before he lands back behind bars. Damn! Been arrested 1,000 times. Most